Right, let's go do it.
Let's see what we got here.
Welcome back to Desert Land. We're gonna go to the prison.
You have it? Yeah. Thank God. Now take it and don't bloody lose it.
Run.
I'm waiting for you on the prison island.
Get out of here. Now.
I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. Power, and I don't know how long. If we lose contact, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
Careful.
Something's moving out there. It's more of those things, bro. I don't think so. Moin, that you, brother? Who you got with you?
You keep on quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these mokes.
Kieran, Jake. I don't know how long I can stay coherent.
Help me get past these dead fuckers.
I can feel this sickness inside of me.
Where's Titus at?
They say the first symptoms are a high fever, and man, I'm sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We made it to the prison and thought we were safe.
There's some bad motherfuckers
in here. But the infection, it's everywhere. There is a contingent of prisoners, survivors, but before we could reach them, we were attacked. And get this, the one who bit me that was missing half his fucking head and half his fucking teeth, and he bit me. Shit. Hey, but get. Guess what? I showed him. I took him off at the fucking neck with my machete. Good thing no one saw me get bit.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at the fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, shit. She fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize thee.
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get
just
the
bite. The bite. We don't get infected or anything.
Brother.
No.
But somehow we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You on the other hand. Maybe we can make a deal.
More side quests! Yay!
Alright. Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Yeah.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay? I can stay. I'm not afraid.
What if I want to, bitch?
I worry for her.
Yeah.
This might be the safest goddamn place on the island.
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
No, I'm good.
Listen here, bro. I need a fix, right? Drugs. You know what I'm saying? And that fucking dealer is hiding out in his cell, and he has everything in there. I need some now, bro. Whatever you can fucking find.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay then. Cell 19. His stash is in there somewhere. He should be there too. Alive, dead, that, I don't know.
I don't know, bro.
I wonder what Titus and his crew are up to.
Hey, brother.
Those things ain't the biggest problem in here, I hope you know. You ever heard of the Butcher of Banoi? No?
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of sick-ass psycho killers in this hole. But there's one mook nobody fucks with. His brother took a machete, chopped up his whole fucking family when he was 9, man.
Cool.
Crazy assholes running free, and he scares everybody. Gangsters, rascals, terrorists, hitmen for the Russian fucking mafia. They're all pissing in their pants.
Damn.
You take that fucker out, and you're gonna make a lot of friends around here.
Now, okay, what the hell?
Okay then. You're crazier than you look. Don't know where he went, but if I was you, I'd follow the dead bodies. The ones that aren't walking, I mean.
If you have the bollocks, friends, you might just end up with one hell of a weapon. You just got to go this way.
Now you're fucked, friends. You ain't getting in till you clear out those freaks. Follow the bloody footprints. You'll find the way.
You'll find the way. Okay.
Here.
Yep. That easy. I can't believe that fucking killed him in one shot. Wow. I feel embarrassed now. Nah, I didn't mean me. I meant. But they, hey, come back.
Let's open it up.
Yep.
I hope you that fucking it, psycho shit, stays put, just mate. Lost a bet.
Well, no harm, no foul, right, mate?
Yeah, bruh. Get back to Angel. Sure.
Whew! Yeah, I heard. Good work, brothers. Yep. Now we just gotta deal with those brain-dead zombie motherfuckers. Gotcha!
Sure. I need to be level 31. And I'm level 31. What? I need a weapon that is quite shit. Nope, that's not bad. This one? Nope. I'm just trying to get the best weapons in this game. None of these are bad.
Bitches you came in here with.
Shut up. Hey,
bro. Yo, talk to Titus first.
Okay.
Watch your back. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
Okay. Ooh, like I give a shit. Let's go. Oh no! It's upstairs. Find all the drugs. The only thing to get to find. You thought you could hide it from me. There we go.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Who is?
Apparently some military asshole's running the box.
Thank you, true brothers. I owe ya.
Welcome. I'm fine. Oh God.
Those bitches you came in here with.
Watch back, bubs.
Shut up, I know.
Doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out.
Why are you in the fucking way, bro? I can move.
Okay, let's go. And if someone leaks, come running. Let's do this, brah.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
supposed to kill that guy. What did I just do? Thank you. What is a powerful weapon? Yeah. And that is. We're gonna go down, and then we're gonna go. Alright. So you don't want me to kill these? I don't even have my bullets. Look at that bullshit. Doesn't give me anything back. Fucking pussy. I died. Fucking great. How am I supposed to fucking do this? Every fucking second. I get killed, or the survivor fucking gets killed. Yeah. Because that's logic. Yeah, because that seems fair. Oh! Oh my god! Yes.
What to do?
Oh, mine. I'm gonna wait forever.
Here we go.
You first, bro. Oh yeah, now you want me to do it. Keep him busy, bro.
Dude. Just keep going, huh?
Run. Yes.
Shit. That's a big mother. Better take him down before. Show up.
Because sure. That seems logic, doesn't it? Go home, fucking kill me. One arm. Bro, calm down, I'm just trying to get... I can't wait to end this fucking quest.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own.
Good to see you back, brothers.
Go in.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. 92% though. We are nearly there. So next episode will probably be the last one. So yeah. As always guys, goodbye. Quick and simple.